there are these caves in Indonesia where they found handprints and drawings that are between 35,000 and 40,000 years old at a minimum. They could be even older, but that would make them as old as any other ancient art we found, which has in the past only been in Europe, in France, and in Spain. And scientists at first were thinking that maybe art creativity started for early humans in Europe. And this shows that basically our ancestors were drawing all over the world. There's a drawing of an animal. It's called a babirusa, which is essentially a pig deer. It sort of looks like a fat pig with little legs. And even more impressive, because they lasted through time better, are more than a dozen handprints. They're sort of stencils, as if someone spray painted all around the hand. And it just shows that, you know, even 40,000 years ago, humans were creative. And art is one of the things that sort of separates us from other animals. The studies is in the journal Nature, came out Wednesday, and the pictures are just pretty impressive when you look at them, once you realize you're looking back 40,000 years in time. I mean, you may go to an art museum and see a painting that's 100 years old. That's nothing compared to this.